Howdy ho, bitches! Woo! Gonna try and do a fast one tonight. It's getting dark, don't care. Time change has happened. My watch is wrong. It'll set itself tonight, I guess. So it's 10 to 5 in the evening. November 5, 2017. If you haven't entered the contest to win this crazy, insane tube of devil's horns, hot peppers, leave me a comment in the comments section saying why you need it. Draw November 11, 2017. Okay, chicken was on sale at the Sobeys. So I got a 1.5 kilo chicken, which is like almost 3.5 pounds for $6.60. Just gonna roast her up. Gonna use some of the Oak Ridge secret weapon. And just put a couple of chunks of garlic and an onion inside her, and gonna drink up a beer. Save. And gonna try the Clem and Frank's habanero and mango hot sauce that Brad Pickersgill sent me from Australia. I'm gonna give it a whirl. All right, so I'm gonna spice this up. And just put a bit of oil on there. Charcoal's going. Fill it up and let's get ready to rock. All right. Woo! RTFO. All right. I got some celery inside the bird. Some few cloves of garlic. Onion. Liberal amount of the Oak Ridge secret weapon on there. She skewered. It was all cockeyed to begin with. It was like a deformed chicken, so I don't know. We'll see what happens. Charcoal is ready. Gonna go put it in the baskets and load up the rotisserie. All right. I'll be back. Woo! Cheers, big ears. It's only rock and roll, but I fucking love it. All right, we're rocking and rolling. There's a nice owl hooting in the background. I have to shut the music off for you to hear it though, but we're spinning. All right, this should be done in about an hour and a half, an hour and 20 minutes. Come out and check it in a while. Not gonna spray it with anything right now. Shouldn't need any spraying. But it's gonna be fucking delicious. Or fucking dynamite, to tell you that right now. Close her up. Okay. There you go. I got the bottom vent about half open and the top vent about half open. Let's see what happens with that. That spider's crawling there. He's going to die.
All right. We'll be back in about an hour and, you know, see what's up.
Woo!
Hey, look out. Camera's in the wrong spot today. Gotta go with the light, eh?
All right, howdy doody. It's been about an hour and 20 minutes. I haven't opened it yet. I've been drinking somewhere else. So I'm just gonna take a look. It's starting to rain, so. Fortunately, I put a bag over the camera. This whole place is gonna change. These trees are getting cut down, and I'm getting a little fucking gazebo thing with a fucking roof. Oh, gotta use the flashlight. Look at that, it looks fucking dynamite. I'll stop the rotisserie and I'll take a temperature, but I bet you that's fucking nice and done. Oh yeah. Look at how you put that right here, look at you. So let's stop this. I'll let it go around to the top side. That's gonna be fucking delicious. It smells awesome. Oh, fuck. Hey, well that spins around. Don't need any more flashlighting thing. Good. Let's get a beer. Fuck yeah. That's awesome. Okay, shut her off. Oh, tasty. All right. I'm thinking most definitely. Oh yeah. good and done. It was up to a fucking 177. Awesome. So an hour and 20 minutes was a bit too long. That's okay. I was drinking. All right. I will remove this and bring it inside. And I will drink more beer because beer is good. Woo! All right, I'll be back. All right, I just brought the chicken in. I'm drinking, I'm rocking. I was a bit away, about 10 minutes longer than I wanted to be, but I was drinking. Fuck, you know, we got priorities. This chicken smells so fucking dynamite. Okay, just gonna leave it covered for a couple minutes. It's gonna be a little more done than I expected. That's okay, that's all right. Just gotta get stuff ready, and I'll be back, because it doesn't need to rest too long. But I need to drink a beer. Woo! And I'll be back. All right, I gotta get my shit together. And I'm gonna try this fucking habanero and mango from Australia. Woo! Aussie rules! Football. There you go. There's some fucking hard ass football right there. How about those Geelong bastards? I don't know how, I haven't watched it in years, but they used to be the fucking top notch team. Alright. Drink up, buttercup. Hola, bicholas. Well, it's not pretty, but. In honor of my lopsided bird, you know, the bird kind of hangs to one side. You decide what side it hangs on. I think a fitting beer is this Detroit Dead Things beer. Yeah, kind of like the Dead Things, eh? Woo! Cheers, big ears. And here's to the Dead Things. Let's cut a chunk off. I really want to take a piece of this side, but you know, it's leaning to that side. That leg's a good leg. Let's just take a looky-loo. Take a little looky-loo, shall we? Oh, tender as fuck. Oh, like a tender young teen. Oh, God bless you. Oh my God. Come here, you. Oh, wow. Oh, there still is still a bit juicy. I thought it was going to be on there too long. Still a bit juicy. Yeah. More dry than I expected. Well, I stayed away too long. You know the deal. Let's take another piece off here. Come here, you. All right. All right. Just like Davis. And that's... I want to rip this leg off here. Look at that. Oh, it's coming right off. Come here. Yeah. Just the leg, no thigh. Come here. Where's that knuckle? Oh, you got a nice piece of meat, though. Where's that knuckle? Okay, there's some skin. Let me try this skin. Skin is going to be good. Taste of roux. Oh. Oh, my God. Okay, let me rip this fucking leg off. And I'll be back. Mmm, fuck, that's good. Oh, fuck. Hello. Mmm. Where have you been all day? Oh, in the fridge. All right, I'm back. Woo! We need some salt on here. Fucking A. Now. Well, I was gonna use this salt, but fuck it. I used that one instead. They're both sea salt. Now, this stuff. I'm not gonna pour it all on here. They opened it. Okay, it doesn't come with a dropper top, so I don't know. I just wanna pour a big whole whack of it on there. So I'm gonna pour some of this here. Ooh. It's got some stuff in it. Okay, I don't wanna waste it. If it's not too hot, then I'll put more there. Look at this. Fuck. It smells so amazing. And yeah, it was about 10 minutes, maybe 15 too long. I don't know, the vents might not have been adjusted properly. I don't give a shit. I'm wasted. But I'm gonna eat. Oh, that's what I meant to do. I gotta go do something. Oh fuck, that's good. That's really good. I have to change the batteries in the camera. Okay. Gonna try the Clem and Frank's. Clem and Frank's habanero and mango. Okay. If it blows my mind, Victor's Gill, you're in trouble. It's fucking tasty. Wow. That's good sauce. And I'm not going out of my mind yet. Maybe it's gonna be one of those ones that sneaks up on you. So I'll wait a minute. And look, I don't know. I was watching someone's video and they don't like skin. Look at this fucking skin. How can you not like this? How? Like, fuck me. Like, look at that. I was gonna cut it up and just, like, eat a chunk. Fuck it. I'm gonna eat the whole fucking thing. Right now. Oh my god. Oh fuck. That is so fucking good. Holy shit. Well, this is the, what was this? Secret weapon. Fucking delicious. And we're gonna try more of this mango habanero, or habanero mango. Clem and Frank, you guys are good. You come from the land down under. Oh fuck. That's delicious. That really is. Right on. Okay, so I'll have to try a piece of this leg. Okay, hold on. Battery flashing. Fuck off, battery. I'll be back. I need to change the fucking battery. Or maybe I won't. I'll just shut it off and wait a minute. Alright. Still haven't changed the batteries. Trying to drain those ones. Okay, look out. Take a piece of this leg. And this, it does sneak up on you. It's got a nice, it's not overpowering. It's very nice, actually. Because I'm not a big hot sauce guy, but this is very nice. Thanks, Brad. You fucking rock, buddy. Oh, yeah. It's very tasty, too. Me like it. All right. I am going to have to change the batteries in the fucking camera. But, hello. Okay. I'll be back. And Detroit Dead Things. It's like DT. Got the DTs. Alright. RTFO. I'm going to come back for a tea. Not a wine. The wine's for future reference. Alright, hey. If you want to win this Devil Horns hot pepper shit, tell me why you want to win it. Leave a comment. Alright, I'll be back. Battery change and beer change. Woo! Alright, batteries are changed. Chicken has been eaten. I gotta cover that up. That's alright. So, goodbye to the dead things. It's now time for a tea. At this time, at this place, at this very moment, it's time for a fucking tea. And this tea is for MMT and the untrained staff. Good to see you again, brother. And today, our tea is from Poland. Tiske. Tea is for Tiske. Fuck yeah. Woo! Drink up, buttercup. Oh yeah. Alright, until next time. Keep on rocking in the free world. Make up a rotisserie secret weapon chicken. I know you won't get the Clem and Franks, but This is fucking delicious. All right. Until next time.